literally have the worst headache right now.
Got it repeating. You were my September song. Summer lasted too long. Time moved so slowly. So slowly. When you're only 15, you were my
Jessers. I just got back from work and I decided to vlog. Also, I'm gonna say one thing before I get into the vlog is that I know my face is breaking out a little bit worse than normal. I don't know why, but it is. I have a lot of bigger acne on my face right now. So please do not mind that. Do not judge me. Do not comment in the comments saying, oh my god, your face is so bad. I know it is. You can give me tips though. That'd be nice. If you're nice and you give me like tips, tell me, that's nice. But don't be rude about it. Don't be like, oh my god, you're probably doing nothing good about it. And all these things. I probably know what I'm doing wrong. Probably not drinking enough water. My skin routine, I do it, but I don't do it like usually at night. I'm starting to, but I haven't been. And those are probably the biggest things, and I don't eat the healthiest. So those are probably the biggest things. But yeah, so that's just what I wanted to say. Not that I wanted to draw attention to it or anything. I just knew that it's very noticeable and you guys probably would notice it more than normal. I mean, I know my face is always bad and I've always broken out. I've always had acne, but it's just worse though. So I just wanted to say in case you guys were like, oh my god, your acne has gotten so much worse. I didn't want anybody to ask me about it in the comments or say anything like that. So yeah, and yes, I know I worked today, but I got off early. I got off at 2. So I said I want to vlog right now. It's currently 3:11 and I just got home like a couple minutes ago. So yeah, I literally have the worst headache right now. I don't know why. And I kind of feel a little bit nauseous. Hopefully having the snack and eating will help a little bit. And drinking some water may help because I haven't drank too much water today. Sorry about that. So that, I just want to tell you guys that because like, oh, it really, really hurts so bad. And I really feel nauseous and feel like I'm going to throw up. But I don't want to throw up and I don't want to get sick because, you know, I just hate being sick and throwing up. It's the worst feeling in the world. Sorry, I'm just, sorry about that. So I really, really hope that it doesn't get that bad. Because right now my headache hurts so freaking bad. It's like I have a migraine. It's not even like a headache, it's a migraine. Migraine is a type of headache, but you know. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys that, give you guys that little update. Yeah. So it sucks. So comment down below, guys. I have a question for you. I have a little question. Would you rather? Would you rather have a really, really sore throat or a really, really bad headache? For me, I'd probably have a really, really bad headache. Even though headaches can turn into migraines, or they can be a migraine, and then it can make you feel sick, and you can end up throwing up, and you can get worse. I've had that happen to me before, and it's not fun. But with a sore throat, you usually don't get like sick and throw up. But it really does hurt, and you can barely talk sometimes. So I don't know, it depends. I'd rather have a really bad headache but not it turn into me throwing up. But if it had to be me throwing up, then I would rather have the sore throat. So yeah. Okay guys, so I've been just watching YouTube, and one of the videos I just watched was, if you guys know Rydell, who is Ross Lynch played Austin and Ally. He was in, he didn't play Austin Ally, he was in Austin Ally, and he played Austin Moon in the show. And that is his sister. Rydell is his sister. And she recently just got married. And she's pregnant right now with a baby. And they did a video where they were reacting to baby names that we, like the subscribers, chose. And I don't want to say that I'm really into baby names right now. So I'm going to give you guys some of my favorites just because I want to. I might never have babies. And I don't care. If you guys use these names, it doesn't bother me. They're just names I really, really like. So the first one. And I have middle names for them too. So it's going to be the first name and then the middle names. Because I like the way they sound together. So, this is one of my favorites for a boy. I really, 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 really like. This is like my top one. Tyson Rife. Tyson Rife. I have them all written down here. You know what? I'm going to find them in my notes so I know them all. Okay, guys. So, I got them here. So, I'm going to tell you guys them. So, for the boys was I told you guys Tyson Rife. I really like that. And it's T-Y. I spell it T-Y-S-O-N. So, no, normal spelling of Tyson. And then I do right the T, no, R-Y-T-H. Really like that. And then the other one I have is Colton Gray. And then I have Winston Gray / Drew. And then I have Caleb Brock. And then I also like Grayson. I didn't write that one down. I'm going to write it down right now. But it's Grayson. I don't have a middle name though. Grayson I don't know a middle name for Grayson. So if you guys have any good middle names for Grayson, I just couldn't think of anything, but I realized the name Grayson for a boy. For a boy though. Grayson can be for a girl too, but I like for a boy. Okay, and then for girls I have Alexa Jade. I really like that. That's cute. Vanessa Star. I think that's super cute. Mackenzie Faye. And then I have Malaya Faye or Malaya Ray or Malaya Rydell. And that's all I have. Those are like my favorite names. I also kind of like the name Aspen's kind of cute for a girl, but it's not like the top. I didn't want to write it down, but Aspen's kind of cute. Like Aspen Jade. Aspen Jade would be cute too. I don't know, but I like those. So yeah, I don't know. I'm just really into names. I really like really unique names, but I don't want something too unique. But I do like unique names. River's kind of cute too. I really love another name I like for a boy is Siren. I don't know why I like that so much. Siren's cute. Siren Bolt. Ooh, that is cute. Siren Bolt. I'm gonna write that down. I really like the four boys. Siren Bolt. I have so many boy names, but only if I do have kids. The most I want to have is four. So I can't use all the names. But, you know. Okay, guys. So I have one more thing I'm gonna talk about. And then I might end the video just because I don't want it to be too long. Probably won't be long, but anyway. I'm watching Casey's video. Casey's video right now. It's on the Jason Casey channel, but it's just Casey because, you know. Jason went off to college, so they film videos individually now. And she's talking about insecurities because she's doing like an assumption video. And one of the assumptions is you get insecure about things. And she gave some advice. And my advice about it, here's my advice, everybody. So take this for word. Love yourself for who you are. Don't worry about what other people think because everyone's always going to judge you. No one will not judge you. There'll always be someone to judge you. So just learn to love yourself for who you are and not care about what other people think. Because when you start caring, it just makes it worse. I know it's hard, but you gotta learn to just love yourself and not worry about what other people think. And also, those people that judge you are not the people. Those are not people you want to be friends with. The people who love you for exactly who you are and don't change you for anything, those are the people you want as your friends. Who support you and uplift you and are like proud of you and all these things. Congratulate you when you get something amazing done. All those type of people are the people you want in your life. Help you through your hard situations. They never put you down. They never hurt you. They never backstab you. Those are people you don't want in your life. People like that you don't want. But I understand there will be those type of people in your life. You're always going to have those people, especially when you're bigger on social media. Have those people to hate on you, to not like you, to say horrible things, to hate. I already said hate. To just be negative. And you just gotta not let that affect you. Because letting that affect you is not gonna help you in life. That's gonna make you feel worse about yourself. So trying to ignore it and realizing that you do have amazing people in your life that actually do care about you really, really will help. So when you read a hate comment, just turn that around and be like, oh yeah, this person actually said this about me and likes me. And this person loves me too. Like, just think about all your friends and all the nice things they do about you when you're reading a hate comment. And then that can help you. Actually, right now it's 4:18, so I'm gonna end this video. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you guys next time when I vlog. Hopefully really soon. I don't know when it will be, but hopefully soon. So yeah. Bye, guys.